He may be Frank Underwood's right-hand man, but what does Doug think of him now? Let's take a look at what Michael Kelly, as well as some other House of Cards cast members, think since the allegations against Spacey came to light. And before we get started, spoiler alert for season 5 is in effect. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Matt Rogers. As you probably already know, late last year, actor Anthony Rapp accused Kevin Spacey of making sexual advances on him while he was just 14 and Spacey was 26, and afterwards many other sexual accusations arose. Since then, Netflix has cut ties with Spacey altogether, and he was edited out of Ridley Scott's movie All the Money in the World. He was last seen seeking treatment at a sex rehab in Arizona, setting him back $36,000 a month. Now this week, Michael Kelly, aka Doug Stamper, talked to Variety.com about Spacey's absence from season 6. Kelly stated that, quote, "It's such a mixed bag of emotions because I was with that guy every single day. Almost the majority of my work other than the Rachel stuff, most of my stuff was with Kevin. To go back to the same stages, to the same sets, slightly altered with a new president obviously, but to go back to all those sets and all of a sudden be with completely different people, it was a strange feeling. I don't even know how to put it into words because you know one thing for so long and then all of a sudden it's a completely different world you're living in. There's obviously a million emotions that I went through that I processed during this whole thing. I don't want to talk too much about it because it was heartbreaking in so many ways," unquote. And when asked if he talked to Spacey since, Kelly said, quote, "I haven't, no. All I know is what I hear, but I don't know. It's tough. You go from talking to someone so often to not at all. And in any profession, in anything, circumstances removed, what happened removed, it's strange, and I'm still processing," unquote. Kelly speaks highly of Robin Wright and thinks she is more than capable of carrying the final season. Speaking of Doug, his previous love interest Rachel, played by Rachel Brosnahan, didn't ever share a scene with Spacey in her 3 seasons. However, she also spoke out saying, quote, "Disappointed, dismayed. I'm really grateful for this moment we're having in Hollywood right now. I'm so grateful for the people coming forward and speaking out. As a young woman in the industry, speaking out and empowering others to speak out," unquote. As for Kate Mara, who plays Frank's previous love interest Zoe, she too has commented on her former co-star, quote, "That whole thing to me to this day is very shocking and devastating all around," unquote. Moving now to Joel Kinnaman, or Will Conway, who ran against Frank in the 2016 election. I'll let him speak for himself.
When things kind of broke, were you shocked or were you like, yeah, I kind of suspected?
I wasn't shocked.
You weren't?
No, but I mean, like, I had a great working relationship with him. You know, he was very friendly to me.
I understand. I don't go the same way he goes, but I'll be honest. I look at you and I'm like, I get it.
Yeah. I look at you looking at him.
So now it's
he was a fan of yours.
He was friendly.
He was very happy that I was there.
Okay.
And finally, we have Patricia Clarkson, who plays a new addition to the cast, Jane Davis. She didn't have much to say about Spacey, but did have a comment on the show moving forward.
I want to also ask you about House of Cards, because
yes.
Robin Wright's taking over.
Yes, taking over.
Another exciting, positive female empowerment
moment.
She's
coming back, and she's going to save the show. So we're all indebted to Robin. She's a beautiful, amazing woman, so it's wonderful.
All the cast seem to obviously have a lot of faith in Robin Wright for the final season, and in my opinion, so they should. They're just lucky they left season 5 with her in power, or they would have had some serious writing issues. As of this point, Wright is yet to comment on Spacey or the final season in general, but she will inevitably be part of the promo interviews before the season drops in fall. But now you know what the cast thinks, make sure to let me know what you think of Spacey in the comments. Until next time, this is Matt Rogers, and
we're just getting started.